There are different types of relationships. You know, certain people you get into a relationship with because, you know, you got to do a deal, you need something from them, a relationship based on something. But then there are those relationships which are not based on a thing. Like, for instance, a parent and a child, right? It's not because of something. It's in their souls. It's in their DNA. It's in who they are. This is my child. This is my parent. That love is not because of something. It's natural. It's part of who we are. When God came down on Mount Sinai to give us the Torah, to give us the mitzvot, the first things that we said was, we will do and we will learn. We will do and we will listen. Na'aseh nishma, which basically is, we decided to commit to God. We will do whatever you say. We have no idea what it is yet. We have no idea what this entails. We don't know what we're signing for, but we are going to do that which you want. At that moment, we connected with God, not in a rational way, not for a reason, not for something, but essentially, at our core, at our essence. And that's why nothing can break that relationship. Nothing can destroy that relationship. And that's also why we have the circumcision, the milah, at 8 days old. Because that covenant is before we know what we're doing, before we understand what we're doing. We have that covenant with God, part of our who we are, part of our core, of our essence. And therefore, nothing can break that relationship.